The thing that I can't resist if it's in my house, so it must not be in my house, is I learned how to make homemade magic shell. You know, the chocolate that hardens over ice cream. And when you make it yourself, you can titrate how much milk chocolate you want versus dark chocolate. I can't handle it. If it's in my house, I'm having a bowl of ice cream with magic shell.